Hello there, and welcome to Factorio, episode 15. So, in the last episode, we built all this area. So we started off with one of these, and one of these. And now we've got all of them. So we got a few. But this area is not quite finished yet. What we have to do before we can finish is get this side of the track to have... One second. We need to have red stuff. We need to have some copper. So, I keep looking at the bottom, no. We need to have the green circuits, which we already have on this side. We need plastic bars and copper cable. Copper cable is not that hard to do. There it is. We can get that onto here pretty easily. And we're going to share that grid, conveyor belt, because that will make life easier. Do two there, and then do one more. And then rotate that one that way. There we go. And stick a very nice smart inserter. So I've been learning about these things. There, and say, just give me wire. There we go. Now that's going to come up here, and it's going to come on this conveyor belt, and then we're going to cut that conveyor belt there, and put an extra one there, cut that one there, put the one there. The reason for that is we need, again, another smart inserter, just there. And I'm going to say, you take the green circuit. There we go. So the green circuits, that little piece there, just so they stay on the right side. The green circuits can still progress up here to these guys who need green circuits. There you go. And the cables don't travel up and get in the way, because they would actually clash with the metal, wouldn't they? So there we go. So we have all of that doing there. What do we have over here? Any need for anything? No, you guys are pumping out adequate levels of stuff. This is going to start backing up probably pretty quickly once we get to sort of not needing this as much. But ooh, we actually do need more research. So. We were working on laser turrets. We need 200, and that one there. You know what? Let's do it anyway. Get it started. Get the laser turrets powered up. We're going to be making those as soon as we can anyway. Okay, so that's that piece done. Next thing we're going to do is we need another conveyor belt to run parallel with this one that we can have the plastic bars on, and then we can have this side. We can start actually pumping out the unit. So, conveyor belt. I've only got one. I think I have more than that. Okay, conveyor belts. Ready? Put it down that far, but for now we will. These have to go the way tree. These have to go all the way down to our. One second. These have to go all the way down to our plastic producing machine down here. So let's bring it down and across. You're there. Let's make sure we get that lined up properly. I could come off of this box here, but I'm thinking more will come off the side of this, so we keep this sort of clear for stuff. So. For now, I'm going to put it sort of here. Probably one more down it needs to be, but I want to make sure we're safe on demand. So, I've run out of stuff. Can I make any more? No, I need metal. Need steel plates. Is it steel or iron? I always forget if it's iron or steel on this stage. These are iron plates. Remember that thing we created in the last episode up here? This little crate of iron plates. That one there. This is exactly what it's here for. 200, please. Thank you. And I can make 67 of these. So if I make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks of 5. Over here. And we can line these up. Zoom out a little bit so we keep an eye on the alignment. There we go, 20. Okay, that's probably one across, so let's just do them. And there we go. We have all of that area now fully done. So we can bring those guys up here at will. What I want to do, actually, I want to make sure the plastic goes on the right side. And to make sure of that, I'm going to put one more up there, just to make sure they stay on the right-hand side. There we go. And then we come up here. Now I want to put a little block in here. I want to put in a gap just here. And in here, I want to put a smart chest. And the reason for that is I want to make sure that when we put in the actual... When the plastic comes, I don't want to drain all of my oil, making plastic when we've actually got enough plastic to do what we're doing. So I'm going to say only keep going, keep making plastic if there's less than a certain amount in this chest. So first thing would be this side for now. I just want a smart inserter here that just says get plastic. Plastic. There we go. And a normal fast inserter on this side that says get everything. So this will fill up, but I only want to empty plastic because I'm planning on putting batteries down here. And I don't think I need batteries in this chain here. So we're not going to need them in that chain. We're not going to, but I will have, maybe have another one here that pulls the batteries out. So that'll be something else. We want to make sure we have a power source nearby. Probably not you. Do I have one of those decent ones? You. Thank you. But that one, there, so it covers that side plus one. Like I said, I'm probably going to put something this side anyway. Give me the big one of these, and if I can put this as far down here as I can get it. A bit more to conveyor belt? Yeah, a bit more. That tree can go away. Tree, go away. If I put that here, boom. Then if I build another one of those, give me another one. Thank you. If I can get as close as I can get... Ooh, there's one of them there. Ooh, actually there's already one there. Didn't realize that one was there. Cut that up. Put that one closer to as I can get it. But can I grab... Can I get a chain from that one? Come on, you can do it. I don't want to go to that one over there. I don't want to go to the far... Okay, I can't do that. What I'll do then is I'll place that one where I had it originally. Put one more that way just in case I need it. And then... Ooh, can I put those back on there? No, thank you. I know you're going to complain about that, but just for a moment, I kind of want to come off of that one. I don't really care where it comes from for other side of things, but I do care about where it comes from this particular moment, because I want to make sure it comes from that one there, because I'm going to run a wire between them. And then down to here. Right, to make sure I don't get caught out with anything else, I'm going to run the other one to about there. That should be okay. Yeah, to there should be fine. Right, so now I want to put over here a smart inserter there. And you might have noticed that guy is in the wrong place. Can I please think I can put it there? Oh, it just doesn't fit where I want it to be. Oh, well, you can stay there then. But I need you there. Yes. Okay, so the reason why I wanted that one particularly there is I want to make sure it links to that. The reason is I want multiple red wires. I want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These six red wires. So give me 5, 6 of them. I'll show you what they're for. If anybody doesn't know already, then you're going to be surprised. But anybody who knows what I'm doing, they've seen it a million times over. Link the green smart inserter to the pole with a red wire. Then that pole to that pole with a red wire. And then this run right up to here to you. Boom, red wire. Look at the three T's. I wonder why they had three originally, but now I know. And then this one goes all the way over to here to that one. Boom, to that red one. And then to that little one there. Boom, to that one. And then to the smart chest. Boom. Okay. So now, what we can do is run all the way back again. It's a long run back. I need to build a car. Have I built a car yet? I honestly can't remember. Right, now, remember these guys? They have these little bars here. Well, this looks like this new one down here that says what to do. It's a conditional logic thing. So I'm going to go into here and say plastic bars are greater than, I'll say 10. Okay. Now, if this is right, if I have this right, which I probably don't, because it's my first time trying it for a while, then when I place these 20 plastic bars in here, it should empty immediately. Can you stop taking them out of there? Thank you. Okay. So, with my... You make plastic bars, and I'm going to just drop my big stack of plastic bars in here. So we've got all of them in there. Now, I've also got this wrong. So sorry, I've got it wrong. This is only right now. It's set to only take out the plastic from here if there is more than 10 in the chest, which is wrong way around. So it wants to be if there's less than 10 in the chest, take them out. Now I gave it a bunch to begin with, so it's going to get enough to get going. If I just run into here really quickly, grab 100. If we just run up here, we can probably beat those up there. So I want to do it a bit faster if we can. Chest. Have 100. Now, before it empties the 100 out, it should stop taking them out there. Yes, see, it stopped taking them out, even though it has 8 left in there. So basically what's happened is it's been told straight away, don't take them out. Don't do it. Just stop. Okay, now we can take that chest away. We don't need that to have any. And these guys here are going to run around here and run up here. And then they get to the end. They get picked up by the blue, dropped into the chest, and then all the plastic is going to clock up here. And then when that's full, that inserter can't take any more out of this chest. So it'll get stuck, and the chest will fill up with plastic, like it's doing now. I'm actually going to put down a big chunk of the plastic we've got in there. So I'm going to keep 100 around with me just for, well, because I could use it. But what's happening there is we're stopping production when we have more than 20 plastic. Now, we might need more of that, and we can also tweak that figure at will, but it means that we won't use all of our oil making plastic, which is great, because we don't want to use all our oil making plastic. Okay, so that's that bit done, and that's going to be helpful. That means we can actually make batteries and do the same thing with the batteries, And the benefit of that is we don't end up using all our oil to make... how's that doing, by the way? Yeah, it's climbing down nicely. If we don't use all of our petroleum... is it petroleum, that one? Yeah, petroleum gas. We don't end up using all of our petroleum gas making plastic and then have nothing for batteries. Or making all batteries and nothing for plastic. So this means we get to control that a little bit better. I will need another inserter to bring out the plastic, the batteries, because it'll conditional logic and stuff. But that's fine. Okay, so run up here. And we've got everything we need now to start making red circuits. But before I do that, there's a lot of trees in the way, so I'm going to clear out all of these trees, and I'm not going to make you all watch it because, you know, you're going to get a bit annoyed at me cutting down trees. So give me a few minutes and I will cut down all these trees and we get back to placing more of these guys to insert stuff. Right, back in a moment, guys. Okay, we're back. Right, so all the trees are gone. That didn't take as long as I was expecting it to do so, but the trees that are in the way are gone now, and we can start working on the red inserter, red producers. Now, the red, to make the red circuit, we need three components. So we need an inserter capable of doing threes. These guys can craft up to four ingredients. These guys can craft up to two ingredients, so we definitely need these guys. So for now, give me four of those. You know, I really should just grab the circuits and copper wires and stuff from the conveyor belts. It would save so much time in crafting. But anyway, let those guys do that, and I will have four very nice... But they only got two there. He said I could have four. It lies to me. It really did lie to me, because it said four, and I went, maybe four, and I went, no, it's two. I bet that's because it needs to make the other ones first, damn it. Okay, well, what am I short of? I'm short of that. Okay. Copper cables. Well, give me some cable. There we go. I can make another two of those. Do it. Okay, I want four of these guys because I know they're slow to make stuff. All right. Let's place down the two we've already got. So I'm not going to get too close to these guys because I might need to expand them. So I'm going to pull down here. Although I can expand you that way anyway. Yes, I'm going to put you sort of here. One, two, three, and four. There you go. I could... pull them off that way. Actually, it might be better to turn... No, I want to turn them off this way and put... No, that's fine where it is. Okay, so I need normal and long arms. So I need four long arms. I already have two, so give me another two, please. One door. Thank you. So I need two long arms to grab the circuits and whatnot off of those. Put that to the top one, and then one there, and put that one there. I like to put pairs, it just makes life a bit easier for stuff. But actually, no, it does make my symmetry break up a little bit there. Okay, so all of the big long arms to the top, and to the top. Then we just need normal short arms, which I don't think we actually have any. If only there was a place making short arms. Hello, short arms. I don't want to call them short arms, they're just normal inserters. Okay, give me inserters, normal inserters, taken from the plastic, which will be there, and there. Right, so that's those guys dealt with. We will need some power cables. I'm going to use these sort of ones with a wider area on them than the normal copper. If I could place that there, it would actually grab all of those. Okay, that goes there. Boom, ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. And then that one can go there. Symmetry is going to be screwed up, but it's more efficient. So if I put you there, and then you there, and I can put you there, no one would even know. No one will ever know. You there, then there, and there, and there we go. Right, so that's all the insertions ready. Now we just need the exertions. Yeah, let's go with exertions. One there, and there, one there, and there. That should be nice and small. Should be able to get away with these little wooden ones, but I kind of want to keep using these bigger ones. Ooh, actually, can I get away with that? Can I put one of those right in the middle? Oh, it's shot by one. And I can't do anything about that because it's literally the size of the units. Okay. Then give me a wooden one as well. I'm going to put one of these up here, though, because I do think we're going to need that bigger coverage. I'm going to put it there. And give me that crappy little wooden one just there, just to keep that little inserter there happy. You know what? I don't like that being there. No, give me another decent-sized one. There, put that. 1 second research. You cover there. I'm thinking better coverage up here. So there we go. Okay, so we've got you guys there. Need some conveyor belts. Conveyor belts. Conveyor belts. Right, for now, just put a conveyor belt there. Now, we're going to have the red circuits on here. We've got the green circuits there. We've got smart inserters there. What do we need to make the blue goo? We also need batteries and steel plates. Ooh, those steel plates, which we have way over here. I don't think I can get them over there easily. Oh, no, I can bring around there. It's not ideal. How many do we have? We have a fair few of these guys. I could do that. It's not ideal for what I would like to have done. I ran out of those, didn't I? I did run out of those. Can I make more? I can make three. Can I have some more metal plates, please? Yeah, I ran out again. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Should be more than enough what we need. Let me get started on these guys. Da, 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 da. And then there. I'm going to run out to the edge there. And then run these down. Do, 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 do. And then there. We're going to chop underneath using one of our little underneath thingies. Oop, bit up. And then immediately turn that way. Right. So before we go any further, where do I need those guys to be? So I can put them on this conveyor belt here, but I don't need them to go that far down. Okay. So I need those to be in the final assembly line. Final assembly line needs batteries, steel plates, advanced circuits. So I can put them onto this conveyor belt here. This is my final assembly line. Okay. That's fine. That can come down to there. Those inserts are going to put things on the far side, so I can bring that across this side. I kind of want it to be right up against that. So to save space, I'm going to do this. I ran out of stuff again, didn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. And give me the first few. There we go. Okay. Run those parallel to there. And we need another one of those underground thingies. Underground thingies. That's what they're properly called. Let's put some more of these guys. Doopy 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 doop. There. So they come onto the near side. Perfect. Can I have the underground thingies, please? Come on. Come on. You know you want to. And underground thingy. Good. Thank you. One there to one there. And that should put those on the right side. Excellent. Now let's get these guys started because these guys will take a little while to get producing. So you can start making the red circuits. And you can make the red circuits. And you can make the red circuits. And you can make the red circuits. There we go. So they're going to start gobbling up a lot of the green and a lot of the stuff. And when they should output to the far side of the conveyor belt so they don't clash with this stuff. Wow, those red arms move fast, don't they? You guys take a while. But there we go. Excellent. Going to the correct side as well. Perfect. Right. I probably need to up the... I think I might need to up these maybe to the wire producers to fast inserters. Just look at that. It is actually stopping, but it's not unloading fast enough. I made it upgrade those. So I have five of them. I can do that. I have five of those guys. Get rid of you. 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 And get rid of you. And then fast inserters. Du-du-du-du. There, 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 there. Oh, I ran out. I need two more. Can I have two more, please? One door. Thank you. Yeah, those guys definitely need to unload faster. I might need to put faster on the other side as well, but for now, just get the unloading done pretty quickly when needed. There we go. But yeah, I think those guys decided going to have to be picked up a little bit on there as well. Okay. Unicop, right? Yes, good. I wonder why I had the metal plates there, the iron. All right, so that's that bit done there. That's a bit done there. We have the two things we need this side. That's excellent. We just need to get batteries down here, which are going to be interesting. But now we're going to go do batteries. Da-da-da. And then we can start finally assembling the blue goo. Oh yeah, research came in, didn't it? That needs blue goo now. Research efficiency is blue. Robotics, I don't really have a need for robotics just yet. Train signals, not just yet. That needs blue. They need blue. They need blue. They need blue. Alien technology doesn't need blue, but it does make purple. We can get plenty of that later. Robotics, follow. I'm not building any robotics yet, so we're going to go with laser turret speed, but look at this. Dun, 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 dun. Apart from speed module, I don't really need a speed module, so laser turret speed when we get laser turrets. Okay, so in order to make plastic, we've got this guy set to make plastic as and when needed. We have coal here, which we can stock up manually when needed. That's great. But we need to start making more, basically. We need to start making plastic. Batteries. Batteries need sulfuric acid. Let me just go back to here, look. Batteries require two sulfuric acid, so we need to make sulfuric acid before we can make the batteries, and those things are made in these machines. I don't want to turn this one off, so I need another one of these machines. Can I have another chemical lab? Thank you! Make me a chemical lab. Make me a chemical lab. Chemical, 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 chemical lab. Okay, so I was looking at the map earlier from the previous episode, and yes, but that isn't going to last too long. That isn't going to last as long, but that's got a big supply there. We're going to have to come up over to this supply here and take this supply. That means we're going to take out this alien base, and then we'll probably end up going to these little seams up here, maybe that one that's a bit bigger. These are big, but there's a lot of alien bases between us and the iron. So we're going to need to take those out, and I would start taking those out as soon as we get lasers, because the laser turrets are just so much easier to move with. If you try to move with things with the... If you try to move with the gun turrets, you've got to place the turret, drop bullets inside quickly. Laser turrets just have a power cable nearby. Right, I need iron plates and copper plates. Jeez, I need plates. Why would you need metal plates for this? What else do I need? I need water, sulfur, and iron plates. Damn it, I need sulfur. Forgot about that sulfur. Right, I need water, sulfur, and iron plates. Sulfur? Right, to make sulfur, I need water, iron plates, and... Damn it, I've lost track of thought because that can give up. Make another one of them. To make the hat, I need sulfur and iron plates and water. Water's not a problem. The iron plates, I can bin those down. The sulfur's the problem. The sulfur I can make petroleum gas and water. That's where I need to start making stuff now. So I need to put this down and start making petroleum gas into sulfur. Where did I put that? There. Now, the thing is... If I put you there, like that, you're going to say, oh, I need to make sulfur. I need water. Water's not a problem. I can make water from here, so give me a water pump. Do I have a water pump? I don't have a water pump. Give me a water pump. Water pump, guys. Pretty sure it used to be here, but it's in here. Accumulator, pump, jack, pump. I need copper. Why is it? How come I'm never carrying what I need? I'm never carrying as much as I need. Grab. Right, I got enough now, I can make a pump. There we go. Make a pump all the way down. Make another one of them as well, because I need one of those anyway. And the water pump can go... Well, it can go there, can't it? There's no reason why it can't go out into the sea a bit. That would be... Perfect alignment there. Right, I need at least one of them. And now I need to get some metal plates. Damn it. Always something. Okay. Coming up. Give me the metal plates on this side. I just can't be bothered to go back all the way up to the top. Right. And give me one of them. I should only need the one of them. Pipes that go under the ground. Because it's not that fast travel. So we'll do that as quick as we can. I want to get water up here if I can. So give me an underground pipe from the pump to there. And then give me the two normal pipes that I should have had made. It used them, didn't it? Yes, it did. One there, one there. Okay, then we have water going into this. So you will actually make me sulfur, correct? Yes. Sulfur is something that goes on conveyor belts. So that will go boom, boom, ba-doom, ba-doom, doom, 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 to there. With a normal inserter. See, we're doing a lot of building today. Excellent. I do enjoy a good build. And there you go. So you're now making me sulfur, and I will let you just make it indefinitely because you're going to clog up and not be able to produce much more anyway, pretty quickly. And then here, I've got the other guy, this guy here, and you're going to go that way on. Watch out for that. I don't want to hit that, so I'm going to put a bit more this way. No. We don't have to worry about that kind of stuff. Get rid of that place. Thank you. Go away. We'll put you here. As long as they're above that line, we're good. So I'll put you there. And I can put you there to there, and then there, then bring you down. Do 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 do. And then one more down. There we go. And that should get you guys to there and cut all them off. Boom, boom, boom. Right, so you would go to there. So I just need the inserter to come from. Ah, you see, grabbing the inserter. We have a requirement for water as well, so I need to make sulfuric acid. We need to make sulfuric acid now. It requires sulfur and water. Remember I said we bring the water in from somewhere else? Well, remember these guys? And we can put you... I could bring you to that one, but no. You there to... I kind of want to bring down to there, so it's kind of out of the way. I need some more pipes, by the way. Pipes, please. And then you can just go do-do-do-do-do-do, and then dig that one up, and put it there, and then the underground one we had, that goes there. There we go, back on again. So you've got water going there, you've got water going there, water can cross, we have one of these. If we need to expand this, we can put another one next to it, and next to it, and then just link the water pipes up, make life nice and easy. We can just link to that side there, hopefully. Anyway, that's you dealt with. I just need one more conveyor belt to there. Drop a inserter. There we go, grab a power cable. Should go just this side of it, just to make sure we're near that. There you go. You're now making me sulfuric acid, which I would love to turn that around. Stop that. Stop that. I need to move that over one notch for that water pipe. There. I put you too far down, damn it. Put you... sulfuric acid, actually, is my problem here. I need to tank it, you see. I forgot about that. Put that there. Get rid of that pipe, because we can just deal with that pipe later. You guys... I actually would like you to be one step lower. There we go. And we'll do that. Ooh, can I turn these around? No. Yeah, I can. To there. Boom. Go. There we go. Best we can do there, really. Dun 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 dun. And I can go away and grab that one. I've got a lot of sulfur in my tank right now. Let's drop that in there. No, I can't put it in there. Damn it. I was hoping to. You know what? I'm not going to carry it with me, but I will put it into here. You. Make sulfuric acid and take my sulfur. Can I put the extra one in there? Yes, I can. Good. All right. So you have that. You just need metal plates, which I don't have. Which I only have 14 on me. But I also need to tank the stuff coming out of you. So I'm going to say, give me one pipe. There, and then an underground pipe there. I'm gonna run this as fast as I can. I'm gonna put a tank there just to put the to hold the sulfuric acid. I need a lot more materials. Bum 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 bum. Right, so I need you. Give me 100 of them, and you. Give me 100 of them. Right, so give me a tank. That'll give me the stuff I need to make that. Then I need a battery maker. Where do I make batteries in? Well, it needs to be acid. It needs to be tanked in, doesn't it? So I'll probably need another chemical lab. Boom. Make it one ready. Right, so you got to there. Give me that tank. Boom. There you go. You can start making sulfuric acid for fun. You just need power down there. And you need an inserter. Inserters. There you go. And a power cable. Okay, can I have a decent power cable? Yep, that should be able to reach from its point of creation. Yes, I get to there. Boom. You guys are now doing that. I just need to get metal plates down to you, which I did bring a whole stack of them with me, just to sort of test it working. There it goes. It is making... I need to get a better supply, but yes, it's working. Okay, we have sulfuric acid being created here. That's great. Now, like I said before, we're going to need to bring a supply of metal plates down permanently. We just don't have any down here, and it's a long run not to have them, to keep them down and stocking up. I could just stick like a couple of hundred in a chest like we did with the coal here, which is not undoable, as long as we can keep this leveled. Once this is sort of full up, it should be okay. Okay, next episode, we're going to figure out a solution here. Probably just bring a chest down full of metal plates and drop it in there. If not, it'll be some other solution. After that, we're going to start using sulfuric acid to make batteries. Batteries, there they are. So we need some metal plates and we need copper, so probably a good idea to bring copper and metal plates down in the conveyor belt down here. It's a long way down, but still probably the better option. Bring it down this side here. We'll figure that out when we get to it. But when we've done that, we can then start making the batteries. The batteries can go on the conveyor belt. And then finally, we can get to making the blue goo. But that'll be in the next episode. Until then, comment in the comments. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.